Actually, I can't wait for this bridge to work. I was used to stay here almost 5 days, almost a week, before you cross. Then it means if there's a bridge like this, then the next day you'll be crossing, you cross. The other day when you're flooding.
The opportunities that we have here is the land. They say they will build us houses with electricity, water, they'll build a school, they'll build a clinic for us. We've got fields where we can grow maize, where we can grow whatever we want. We are very happy with the village. We are well settled here, better than where we were.
All trucks that come and pass through in Gazungula, they have to pass next to the clinic. So should that bridge come, it's going to be a lot of activities, yeah. And possibly business, you know, a lot of people benefit out of this. According to the project, that the community must also come to access the services that the clinic offers. Those services are free.